you can see, the puzzle is almost solved. Vanna, you are looking lovely today. A woman of few words. Well, why don't we pick up right where we left off? Donna, you are in the lead with $1,500. So, Donna.
Yes, Pat.
What would you like to do?
I would like to buy a vowel.
I was thinking you might.
Can I have an I, please?
Yes, you can, Vanna. Show us the I, please. Oh, well, we all know what that sound means. There's only one letter left. I'm going to give the wheel one last spin.
Okay.
And we'll say $600. Okay. $600. Donna.
I would like to solve the puzzle, Pat, by the spin of our teeth.
Whoops. No, I'm sorry, Donna.
What did I say? Spin? Oh, I meant to say something else.
I'm sorry, Donna. You already said spin. One letter will solve the puzzle. Kenny.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Go for it, Kenny.
By the shin of our teeth.
Really? No, that is not it. Marjorie, here's your chance to win all this money and that beautiful vacation in Fiji.
Fiji, here I come. By the smiles of our teeth.
By the smiles of our teeth.
Smiles.
No, I'm sorry, Marjorie. Just as a reminder, the remaining word has four letters.
Oh.
Right, Vanna? Oh. So, only one letter missing, folks. One letter. Donna, I can see you are champing at the bit.
Yes, I am. I've got it, Pat. By the chin of our teeth.
Wow, no. It's a phrase. It's a phrase, and it's something you say.
I say that.
You do? You do. And where do you say that?
I don't know. None of your business. Everywhere.
Okay. Okay, Kenny.
I would like to buy a number, Pat.
You can't buy numbers, Kenny.
Can I buy a vowel?
Well, you can, but I wouldn't.
Okay, I'm gonna buy a U.
Well, there already is a U on the board. It's right there in the word hour. I think the letter you need might be a...
By the suin of our teeth. Suin. Am I pronouncing that right? Suin?
Marjorie.
Yes, Pat, I'm ready. Yes, I see it.
Great, here we go.
This is it. By the sock of my feet.
Sorry, Marjorie.
Okay, Pat, I think I've got it. I've got it. By the skin of my feet.
The word feet isn't even up there. You know what I think is happening? You're all nervous. Yeah, so do me a favor. Let's all just take a deep breath here. Yeah, now just look at the phrase, by the blank of our teeth. Donna. Kenny.
Pass.
Really? Marjorie.
Pass.
Concentrate. Donna, you almost had it.
Oh, pass, Pat.
Kenny.
Oh, you know what? No. Pass.
Marjorie.
Okay. Oh, no, it's teeth. That's right. Okay, I'm gonna have to pass.
Okay. You know, this is a first. How about this? I'm gonna do something we've never done before on the show. I'm actually gonna give you a hint. How about that? A hint, and here it is. A dermatologist would deal with this on a daily basis.
Appointments.
Smocks.
Appointments.
Patients.
By the appointments
patients.
Of, patients our
of our teeth.
Teeth.
Nurses.
Patients of our teeth.
Diplomas.
Other doctors.
By the
dermatologists.
Diplomas. Of our teeth.
Diplomas.
Conballs. The conballs of our teeth.
Files. The filing cabinet.
The filing cabinet. The filing cabinet.
Moles. My moles of our teeth.
Fiji.
We won.
No one's going to Fiji. They just can't seem to solve the puzzle. Vanna, can you believe this? You know what? I've decided that you people, you know, you're not nervous at all. You're just not bright. And that is okay. Vanna is not so bright, and she's made a living, so. So I'm gonna ask Vanna to reveal the last letter. Yes, it's a K. Skin, by the skin of our teeth.
Oh, like skin teeth.
Oh, like your lips.
Yeah, like when you're sad.
Yeah.
You know what, guys? I want to gather up here and just, let's collect in a nice big group hug.
Okay.
Nice, tight, friendly group hug because I'm going to be leaving soon. I'm going to go home to my luxurious mansion to sit in my media room and relax to a little Miss Billie Holiday. You know, if I were the old me, your stupidity would have sent me into a violent rage, and Vanna knows what I'm talking about. But today, I just feel sorry for you. I just don't care, and it feels good not to feel. The old Pat used to want to fix things, but not this time. So fly, fly free, you stupid little dumb-dumb birds.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, you would think it's beautiful because you're too stupid to know better.
Thank you.
That was an insult.
You insulted us by the skin of our teeth.
All right, that's it. You got it. I quit. Vanna, I always loved you. And it could have worked out between us. It really could have. My name isn't even really Pat Sajak. It's Jack Sajpat. They made me change it. Good night, and I won't see you tomorrow on...
We Are Horses!